If you guys are cool with it, I'd like a former Chief Federal Judge Thomas Lambros to come to this stage and tell you how he feels today, okay? Let's get up! He's 81 years old, come on, right?
14 months ago, I went into Visalus, and it got me ready for my heart surgery 6 months ago. And 90 days after that heart surgery, thanks to Visalus, I went downhill skiing in Colorado. I was on horseback after that, driving cattle for 2 days in Montana. My whole family and my friends are with me as part of this team because the doctor said it's taken me from a life expectancy of 2.5 years to at least 12 or more. It's enhanced my health, and it's going to enhance my wealth and the wealth of my family, and I hope you all join me. Jeremy, thank you very much.